I watched a show called Making Fiends in 2016 and it was good. I would rate it a 7/10. I remembered it when I was 7.